Let's retell the story with Sam and Summarizer. So look at the pictures and think about what happened in the story. First, the cow saw the, then the, then the rooster saw the, and the pig saw the sheep, then the, and the goat saw the, great job. So Quincy Questioner is wondering which animal you would like to see the most. Please practice reading this book a few more times. Point to the words with your eyes. You can point with your fingers as long as you're careful of the computer screen. Have fun reading.